Now we're trying a second test where we're applying a flame from an oxyacetylene torch directly onto the bollard to see if we can ignite the bollard itself or cause it to combust. Intense flame that is being directly applied to the plastic. All right, John, I think that's enough.